like they're pulling back.
I guess they didn't know we was coming.
All right, gather around, boys. Just got word from battalion. The Germans are mounting a full-scale counterattack to retake this village. Slow down, cowboy. This village is only a field hospital. Look around. Our medics aren't armed.
What are you saying?
I'm saying we gotta defend this position long enough to get our docks safely out of here. The forward OP puts the Germans to the southeast and closing fast. They'll be moving up the road towards our position with at least one full infantry division. Probably more. Private, you, Kelly, and Brooklyn, take a couple take a couple other men and set up defensive positions at the main intersection. You'll have a good field of fire from there. Keep those Krauts out of this town. Understand?
What about me?
You're staying with me.
Hey, we're looking for the main intersection. This is it?
Down, are you crazy? Guess this is...
Make it home from this lousy war.
Vic! Here with me! The rest of you, cover from here.
right, take me to him.
Where's that damn medic?
We're sending him over. Hold on.
Come on, what are you waiting for?
Okay, get over there. We'll give you cover. I see him. He's up in the tower. You're a better shot than me. Take him out.
You nailed that, sumbitch. What are you waiting for?
The right flank. Make sure you grab what ammo you can from the trucks before you head out. Now get going.
Thank you.
We did it! This crappy mud pit is ours!
I hope our docs got out okay.
I think we gave him enough time. Now it's our turn. Let's hustle back to camp and get out of here.
Ah, crap!
Panthers!
Fall back!
Move! Now! Run! Run!
Shot out here is still better than selling shoes for my girlfriend's dad back home. Seriously, you can see some pretty scary stuff when you take off.